can't win, I can't reign. I will never win this game without you, without you, without you, without you, without you, without you. I am lost, I am vain. I will never be the same without you, without you, without you, without you. Estranged without you, without you. I can't quit now, this can't be right. I can't take one more sleepless night without you.
I'm begging, begging, I'm on my knees. sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar. Yes, please.
Fathers, administrators, teachers, ladies and gentlemen of Class 2015.
Tonight is a night that marks the end of an era of lifetimes tied together. A time when all the fireworks die down and the stars shine in the night sky for the very last time.
Tonight is a night of bittersweet remembrance of the beautiful memories of times gone by to make way for the future that lies ahead for our graduates. Welcome to the biggest event of the academic year, the
Seniors Graduation Ball, Douce-Amère.
I am Ms. Saidi E. Pagtakhan.
I am Mr. Abudiles.
And we will be your Masters of Ceremonies for tonight. To begin our program, we request everyone to please rise. And let us call on K. Pavino, your Senior Council Auditor, for the opening prayer.
Let us all remember that we are in the holy presence of our loving Father, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we would like to give you thanks and praise for the past days that have come, for the hundreds of days that we have spent as the seniors of Batch 2015. We thank you for all of our successes, all of our defeats. We thank you that we have graduated officially yesterday. We thank you for all the memories that have been given to us, and for all the people we have met, for all the people who have changed our lives. Tonight is our last night as the seniors, Lord, and we would like to lift it up to you. We hope that we will be able to make more memories that will last for lifetimes, and that we will never forget where we came from, our home, CSA. And Lord, we do hope that whatever happens tonight, we will never regret. We will always remember, and we will always learn to love what we have and what will come in the future. Saint Monica, Saint Augustine, Lord, you have made us for yourself.
And our hearts are restless until they rest.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Bayang magiliw, pwilas ng silang alan, alab ng puso, sa dibdib po'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, tuyan ka ng magiting, sa manlulupig, di ka pasisil. Sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bukaw, may dilagang tula, tawid sa panglayang minamahal. Ang kislap na wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning, ang bituin at taro niyang kailan, pag may di man didilim. Lupa ng araw na wal at ipagsintang, buhay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya ng pagmay mga api, ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo. Ama Mater, dear San Agustin, beacon light shining on this fair land. God bestowed graces pouring like rain. Virtue and science to us you hand, symbol of truth and of liberty. Red and gold, your colors flying high, in true Augustinian loyalty. We shout your glory across the sky. We shout your glory across the sky.
Now let us all give a warm round of applause to Mr. Augusto Luis Padlan, Unit 3 Head, for his welcome address.
You may all be seated. I do agree with our host. I agree with the player that yes, it's bittersweet and this is the last activity. I met all of you last year. I really saw what this batch is capable of doing. And then at the start of the year, there were a lot of problems, a lot of requests. But I kept on pushing people. I would tell them, let's believe in this batch. Let's believe in some of these people. Maybe we can help them. And then, during your mass, I was so happy. I challenged you to do something better during the graduation. And yesterday, a lot of parents approached me and said, sir, you had a very formal graduation. Congratulations. And what did I tell them? Ma'am, sir, it's not really me, it's the batch. That was you. So, I would like to reiterate the theme of this graduation ball. It is bittersweet. We're happy that you will be moving on to college, but it will be sad to see you go. So, for one last time, this is a formal event wherein we will treasure each other's company. So, I hope you have a great evening. Let's enjoy the night. Good evening to everyone.
Good evening, Agustinian fathers, administrators, teachers, guests, and fellow batchmates. Remember the first day of school? Remember seeing your friends in the corridors and screaming to the top of your lungs as if it's the first time you have ever seen them? Do you remember conquering the last few moments little by little? It started with our last opening of intros, and did you then realize that, wow, this is the last time I'll ever hear Father Mazana's famous line, open! And then came our last cheering competition, the uniting force that brought our batch closer than ever. And then everything followed, little by little, like a domino effect. Our last sabayang pagbigkas, our last Christmas party, Songfest, college days, and the other events in between. Everything went by so fast, and little did we know that we were already approaching the end of our whole journey as Augustinians. Turnovers came, and it was finally the time for some of us to give our positions to our chosen and deserving successors. It's actually crazy if you think about it. 10 months ago, we all dreamed of making it out of high school and just crawling our way out and just graduate. And yesterday, it all happened. And now, we're down to the very last of all lasts. Tonight is the last time we'll ever be together as one batch in one venue. Tonight may be the last time that we'll get to see the familiar faces we grew up with. And throughout the whole school year, the council had many requests. Please pay for this and that. Please settle down. Please be in your best behavior and the like. But tonight, we only have one request from you all. Seniors, please make the most out of the last few moments we have together as a batch. After tonight, we will part ways and everything will be completely different. And we might not see each other again. So grab every opportunity that you can to be with your friends, to be with the people you grew up with. Finally, through the good and bad, the happiness and the hurting, the love and the heartbreaks, the victory and the defeat, I can definitely say that seniors, we made it. My dearest seniors, welcome to the graduation ball 2015. Welcome to our bittersweet goodbye. Welcome to Douce-Amère.
All together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Bless us, O Lord, and this thy gifts, which we're about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord, Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Everyone, please be seated. Quietly. May I request everyone to please graciously wait to be served your dinner for tonight. We hope that you enjoy, seniors.
Sweet pea, apple of my eye, don't know when and I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming home. Sweet pea, what's all of this about? Don't get your way, all you do is fuss and pout. You're the only reason keep on coming home. I'm like the rock of Gibraltar, I always seem to falter, and the words just get in the way. Oh, I know I'm gonna crumble, I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think before I say.
Seniors, if you can hear me, would you please raise your hand? Raise it higher, because you are lucky for tonight. Seniors, for our raffle, we will be calling out, we will be drawing a number from our bowls and a section. And we will counter check the updated, take note, updated class list. All right, we shall start first with raffle number one. Would you please present it, please? Our first raffle prize is a medical kit complete with 2-ply tissue paper and, yes, all right. So seniors, the winner, okay? We will be picking out the number in the section. Number 18 of section E. Miss Katherine Del Prado, please come up the stage and claim your prize. Thank you. Please come up on the stage, Miss Katherine. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of our raffle number one, a medical kit from Roostans, and a set of 2-ply tissue paper, Miss Kathryn Del Prado. Bath and body products. All right, for our next draw, the winner of bath and body products, the winner is from 4F number 38, Miss Margarita Isabel So. The winner of Bath & Body Products for tonight. Congratulations. Please claim your prize. Once again, the winner of Bath & Body Products, Miss Margarita Isabel So. Our third prize is, of course, aligned with our theme. The winner will get a candy basket filled with all our favorites. And the winner comes from 4B. Number 36, Miss Alexandra Kirsty Seneca. The winner of a candy basket for tonight.
Please go up on stage and claim your prize. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of a candy basket, Miss Alexandra Kirsty Seneca. Congratulations for our fourth raffle prize. The winner of 1,000 pesos. Who is it going to be? The winner is from 4I. Number 26, Miss Queenie Ascutia. Congratulations, the winner of a 1,000 peso denomination. Congratulations, Miss Queenie Ascutia, the winner of 1,000 pesos. Wow, the lucky ones tonight are our ladies. For a gentleman, will you be lucky tonight? All right, let's see. Congratulations, Miss Queenie. Our next raffle prize is a gift certificate from H&M. Seniors, we're taking it to the next level. And the winner of a gift certificate from H&M comes from 4G. Number 27, Mr. Joshua Zamora. Our first male winner of the night. Please claim your prize. The winner of H&M products for tonight, a gift certificate. Congratulations, please claim your prize. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the winner of a gift certificate from H&M, Mr. Joshua Zamora. Thank you, Dr. Ronquillo and Father Balila. We will now move on. We will continue with our raffle later. So if I were you, pray. Thank you.
Senior Council Deputy Secretary Ms. Gabrielle Marie P. Reyes and our chaplain, Father Engelbert Samonte, to come up on stage to present the Metamorphosis Award.
This award goes to the individual who has progressed in character, physicality, and morals through the span of his or her admission in Colegio Agustin, Makati. The winner of this award has shown evidence that we should trust in human biology. Hashtag thank you puberty.
The Metamorphosis Award nominees are
Miss Sofia Isabelle I. Carmona 4G.
Miss Nina Marie Comia 4I.
Mr. Christian Salvador Danyak of 4A.
Mr. Joseph Rem C. De La Cruz of 4E.
Ms. Joyce Marian M. Jose of 4A.
And Ms. Ophelia F. Salazar of 4F.
The Metamorphosis Award goes to Ms. Joyce Marian M. Jose of 4A.
Congratulations.
Award for the greatest horizontal transformation. This award goes to the individual who has showcased excellence in the hope that everyone should live a healthy life. The nominees are
Miss Faye Aileen Z. Aquino of 4H,
Mr. Brashen B. Kalwani of 4A,
Mr. Patrick P. Ortiz of 4D,
and finally, Mr. Joshua Ashley A. Reyes of 4D.
And the award for the greatest horizontal transformation goes to Mr. Brashen P. Kalwani of 4A.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling,
this may seem like a parody, but in this this event, this prestigious opportunity deserves the highest acclaim. The names we will mention have exhibited resilience, excellence, persistence, and true grace under the massive pressure of his or her entire stay in our institution. And the recipient has been chosen in the eyes of the namesake of this award.
The finalists for the Cecil Austin R. Sarai Lifetime Achievement Award are
Mr. James Pierce V. Briones of 4E.
Ms. Katrina Isabel T. Bolaños of 4E.
Ms. Buell Vit B. Kim of 4E.
Ms. Eunice Cheska P. Lim of 4I.
Ms. Rian Mitzi B. Manuel of 4E.
And lastly, Ms. Nicole Kathleen Agatha P. Mau of 4C.
And this year, Cecil Austin R. Sayarot Lifetime Achievement Awardee is Ms. Rian Mitzi B. Manuel.
Next raffle, dinner for two at Westgate Alabang of the Detoxify Bar. All right, detox to retox. All right, our winner comes from Section G, number one, Mr. Luis Antonio Abaca. Congratulations once again, Mr. Luis Antonio Abaca. Once again, our winner of raffle number 6. For our next award, raffle number 7, seniors, is the prize is a purple card for Store Specialists Incorporated. Sample stores are Bershka, MAC Cosmetics, Zara, Armani Exchange, Stradivarius, and many, many, many more. So with this, you have access to all those brands. And the winner comes from Section H, number 9, Mr. Jose Antonio Coronel V. Congratulations! Please use this purple card wisely. Armani Exchange, Bershka, and many, many, many more. Congratulations! And MAC! Mr. Coronel, you are so blessed with the opportunity to purchase MAC Cosmetics. For our next award is a gift certificate from Yabu. Worth 350. This is 5 gift cards of 350 pesos. Yeah, boo all night, everybody. And the winner comes from Section I, number 41, Miss Christina Nicole Michaelis. The winner of 5 gift certificates from Yabu. For our next award, gift certificates from Lydia's Lechon. All right, and the winner comes from Section M, number 25, Miss Ambika Cuevas. The winner, use it wisely, ma'am. Congratulations. Once again, a round of applause to the winner of gift certificates from Lydia's Lechon, Miss Ambika Cuevas. For our next prize, one of the best we have. We have the winner of this prize will get American Home Appliance says rice cooker. The winner of this will be very lucky and may use this in college life. And the winner of an American Home rice cooker comes from Section I. Who will cook rice tonight? Section I, number 10, Mr. Jeremiah Dylan Gogola. The winner of a rice cooker. Congratulations. Use it well in your college life, in your adult life, and retirement. Of course, to beat the heat this summer, we will be giving out an Iwata electric fan. Beat the heat. And the winner comes from Section D. Number 40. 40, raise your hand. And the winner is number 17, Mr. Joshua Ashley Reyes. Congratulations, you have just won an electric fan.
Hello, good evening, everybody. So each plaque says that it's to be given to a very important person. And you're the best. It's from your batch. Thank you for sharing your life and love and all that is good and true. May life's richest blessings be yours today. May the years be kind to you. And it's to be given to all the members of our senior council, starting off with Jamie Gutierrez. To be followed by Gabby Reyes. Round of applause for your senior council officers, please. Donna Lee. Katherine Pavino. Elise Locson. Belle Ginez. Alexandra Burgos. And lastly, Cecil Austin Sayarot. Okay, seniors, please give a round of applause to your senior council who worked very hard to serve you for the past 4 years. Thank you very much, senior council. Time for the Douce-Amère Awards, and the results are in. We would like to request Miss Alexandra A. Burgos and the English coordinator, Miss Raquel R. Reyes, to present the Head Turner Award. We would also like to call on Miss Isabelle Beatriz DLS Ginez and the mathematics coordinator, Mr. Jureto T. Trinidad, to award the Jaw Dropper Award.
The Jaw Dropper Award is presented to the gentleman who has mesmerized our guests. His appeal is outstanding and has taken him this far. He is, any guess from the crowd? He comes from Section 4B. Mr. Ed Gutierrez.
Presented to the lady who has been given much attention by our guests and is truly a showstopper for this event. She is none other than...
From what section? 4E. Miss Russell Garcia. Cecil Austin R. Sayarot, and the math coordinator, Mr. Jureto Trinidad, to present the Candy Cutie Award.
The Eye Candy Award and the Candy Cutie Award go to a gentleman and lady, respectively. These awards have been chosen by our faculty to determine which individuals look best when paired. The faculty's choice for the Eye Candy Award goes to Danny Cortez of 4G.
To join Mr. Eye Candy, Ms. Candy Cutie is here, and she is from from 4C, Miss Anna Bautista.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, violin, living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot.
As you enter the ballroom tonight, we have seen so much enthusiasm, but only one has truly shown. The award for the most creative graduation ball entrance goes to
Mr. Ed Gutierrez of 4B.
Hey, baby, I gotta tell you a little something about yourself. You're one of our
best dressed gentleman. This gentleman hails from 4H. Mr. Mark De Roca.
Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fighting, I don't know why.
This year's best dressed lady is from 4B. Mary Honey Alejandro. Let us call on Miss Alexandra A. Burgos, Mr. Cecil Austin R. Sayarot, our Student Affairs Coordinator, Miss Juvie V. Padilla, and our Uni 3 head, Mr. Augusto Luis S. Padlan, to present the graduation ball Sugar Prince and Sugar Princess.
The graduation ball Sugar Prince is from one of the classes I handle, 4A, Christian Daniel.
I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore. I only wanna die alive.
And this graduation ball Sugar Princess is in the same table from 4F, Ophelia Salazar.
This is the part when I say I don't want it.
This year's graduation ball Sugar King is Austin Sayarot of 4D.
Never be the same when he meets his queen. Any guesses? Our graduation ball sugar queen is from 4E, Alex Burgos.
Gentlemen look wonderful tonight, Mr. Ed Abodiles. I do believe it is time to set the mood because we are now at our most awaited event tonight, the Candy Wonderland Ball. To set the mood, I would like to call on Miss Gabrielle Therese Estrada and Mr. Leon L. Tapel III for their performance of Taylor Swift's Crazier. May I request all the members of the ball court to come to the center for the first dance.
Thank you.
Stop singing, it's ringing in my love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You my end and my beginning, even when I lose I'm winning, 'cause I give you
feels lucky tonight. All right, because we have lots of prizes for you. All right, for our next prize is a cash prize worth 2,000 pesos, and the winner comes from section for suspense. I will just announce the name. All right, the winner of a cash prize of 2,000 pesos goes to Mr. Vincent Del Rosario. Please proceed to the stage to claim your prize. Congratulations, Mr. Vincent Del Rosario, the winner of a cash prize of 2,000 pesos. The winner of a cash prize of 4,000 pesos goes to Miss Maria Kathryn Gianina Buenafe. Congratulations, the winner of a cash prize of 4,000 pesos. For our 14th, second to the last prize, two tickets to Enchanted Kingdom. Who would go to Enchanted Kingdom? The winner of tickets to Enchanted Kingdom goes to Miss Gabrielle Feliz Estrada. Winner of EK tickets. Congratulations once again. Our winner for our EK Enchanted Kingdom tickets just graduated, we'll go back to childhood. Congratulations again. All right, for our final prize, our grand prize for tonight, our seniors may have your attention. Our grand prize for tonight are two tickets to Sam Smith concert on May 10, SMO Arena. And this lucky person will get two tickets. And the winner of two Sam Smith tickets, May 10, 2015, at the SMO Arena, goes to Miss Bianca Isabelle Nieves.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight.
The winner of our grand prize, tickets to Sam Smith. Did you enjoy tonight? How was the ball? Okay, let me start. Augustinian fathers, administrators, fourth year faculty, my graduates, all in St. Augustine, an ethereal evening to you all. It is with much overwhelming emotion that I stand before all of you for the very last time as I render the last words you will ever hear from me. And so, for the very last time, sit up straight,
This night of Douce-Amère has been such an eternal dream. And with that, I would like to acknowledge first those who made all of this possible. The Augustinian Fathers for being with us for the last time. The administration, our beloved teachers, Makati Shangri-La Hotel, Manila, Lidas Lechon, H&M, Fish & Company, American Home Appliances, Iwata, Yabu, Detoxify Bar, our videographer for the night with the highest acclaim, Mr. Ian Cruz and his team, Ian Cruz Films Productions, Mr. Stephen Mora for the wonderful setting of our lights, and of course, our hosts, Ms. Zaidi Paktakhan and Mr. Edgar B. Abadiles. Thank you again for all of this. To our teachers, it has been such an honor to be in the year that all of Colegio San Agustin Makati's top caliber educators are clustered in one batch to produce the people we are today. Teachers, we hope that at least in one way or another, we hope that we have also touched your lives the way all of you have changed ours. Please be confident when I assure you that this batch is a batch of gratitude. We know we will never move forward if we will not recognize what you all have done for us. It has been such an honor to be of service for the past 5 calendar years. All your support has truly helped me towards becoming the leader I am today. Thank you again. Thank you again, teachers. Seniors, they say never to fight fire with fire. But for all of us, fire has a different story. Fire has been our beginning, and fire has been our end. From the fiery grade 4, with our head teacher back then, Ms. Cortez, who is here with us tonight. From fiery grade 4 to Porfira Parada with Ms. Vita. Fire embodies our passion and our determination to achieve what we desire and what we aspire. And I know you would do everything to achieve your goals. And I know that all of you really work hard. For all those who made it in their dream schools, those who finally found their true friends, and those who found themselves in this batch, I would like to congratulate you. Because with that, you've truly made it. I've grown up with most of you, and it has been such a wonderful journey. And I will quote some quotes. Fiery grade 4. Grade 7 students were unforgettable. 3 years we have a new gym. Next. This is the freshman race.
Gather forces.
Very good. Doshide aja.
Dostosareha.
Doshide
aja.
Huwag kukurap sa hataw ng pres.
Ang alawang dilaw ay katakutulis.
Porfira. Porfira para the scarlet.
Wake up, wake up.
Seniors, I will definitely miss the opportunities I have stood before you. Those times when some of you would treat me like a concierge slash yaya slash tatay slash waiter. Deep inside, I feel happy because I get to be of service to all of you and to other people. I've walked alone all my life with my own personal struggles. But when I surrendered myself to service, to 4 years of service, I know it will all be worth it in the end. But it wasn't easy realizing it. Many people have pulled us down as a batch, and many people have also lifted our spirits. Either way, we all have to be thankful for the people that will cross paths with us. What they do to us, you know, it does not define us. Recognition and punishment, they do not define us. It is how we take all of this and carry on with our lives with dignity. It is true what they say, seniors. I actually would have more of a right to cry right now after all those 4 years with you. But then again, I am firm with what I said before. Every time I have to stand before you, I have to be strong for all of you and my counsel. Now that we won't see each other anymore after tonight, I want you to be there for someone else this time. I hope now that when there is no one to whistle at you anymore, I really do pray that there is something you have learned from me. If you have learned even just the smallest mannerism from me, then I would consider everything worth it. Remember, you are not here in this world to spread more negativity. You are here to spread more love than we do hate. That is the mission of Porfera Parada. To our teachers who have seen our growth, I thank you for acknowledging this batch and their potentials. It means everything to me when I know that our teachers have faith in them. To my council, to my 7 girls, I would like to thank each and every one of you for staying strong together. I know we have been through so much, not only other councils can imagine, but we've made it and it's all worth it because all we have done, you know, it's for our batchmates and for our alma mater. Words cannot describe how much I love you all. Jamie, keep working hard. Your humility is my own inspiration. Donna, always keep the faith. You're a hard worker and please continue your advocacy for the animals and for the community. Kay, we have been through so much and I look up to you and I know you will make it so far. Gabby, continue propagating the word of the Lord. Your values have influenced me to return to the Almighty Father. Elise, we have shared birthdays all our lives. I will never forget you as you've joined me in the 4 years we've served this batch together. Belle, we have seen each other's troubles and achievements and I am so proud to have been part of your life. Alex, my vice president, you have been my backbone for the past 2 years. You have given me the company I desire. When I feel lonely with work, I thank God for giving me the partner in loving this batch together. Ms. Padlan, I know I may not have been one of your most memorable council presidents, but I hope that my work ethic and my desire to work efficiently have proven my worth throughout the year. We may not say much to each other, but rest assured, I will always be here for you. Your senior council 2015 will always be here for you, and we love you. To my batchmates, I love you all. Words can never express how I truly feel and what I have been through. Everything was worth it, seniors. And now please complete this sentence. I have never wanted you to survive high school. I want you all. And we lived it. I am sorry for all the times I've failed you, for the times I've been too busy, from the days I was a chubby boy with no dreams in life that always had a side bag, to the still chubby boy with no side bag. I bid you a wonderful farewell. I hope to see you again in the year 2040 for our silver anniversary. I love you. I love you. Please do not forget about me. Spread more love than we do hate. Before I close, for those with parking reservations, please approach me for your tickets. Isa Imperial, please approach me. Yeah. I love you, I love you. Please do not forget about me. Spread more love than we do hate. Fiery grade 4, grade 5 shakers, the grade 6 hipsters, the grade 7 movers, Unang Hukbo, Dos Shide, Celeste Elusio, and Porfera Parada. For the... For the most final time, this has been your freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior council president, bidding each and every one of you my greatest thanks. Oh my God. Thanks. I'm shaking. Thanks and love. Oh. Godspeed, seniors. Good evening and see you soon. With much love, this has been Says the Prez, never signing off. Thank you.
Yo, Ms. Padlan. Ms. Juvie Padilla. The middle administrators. To the senior teachers And to my seniors, good evening. The journey has come to an end. After treading the paths of love, friendship, and life, you're about to step into the real world, carrying with you the lessons and values that your alma mater has installed in you. I hope that you have been realized that you will never be the same after all the lessons you've learned, the experiences you've shared, and the family you made. It is time that you remember things that were and ponder upon what your Agustinian family has contributed in helping you to realize your dreams. The Agustinian community has been your home for 13 years, going to your second home every day, seeing the same faces, sharing experiences with each other. You endure some pain and sometimes troubles in the process. Learn the real meaning of joy. You experience indifference to be able to attain unity. You encountered failures to appreciate success. You dare to take risk to take what you deserve. You learn to appreciate friendship, accept and love people despite individual differences. Sometimes, my dear seniors, you have to learn things the hard way. But you know that these are the things that make you stronger. You are all unique. Unique individuals have your own character to build and paths to take. Things do change and life must go on. Possess in you and in your minds the education that was infused upon you. But most importantly, hold in your hearts the values that molded you to be the persons you are now. Lastly, I will reminisce not so much the point of destination, but the short journeys that we have made. Amidst the ups and downs, the defeat and the victory, the laughter and the tears, it was all worth it. The past 10 months have left an imprint that will be instinct in my heart. I hope that I have touched your lives as much as you have touched mine. Our daily interactions enriched me and made me understand the life, or better life. It is in my prayers, my dear seniors, that you continue to inspire people whose lives are entwined with you. So long, farewell, my dear seniors. To my champions, Sam, Moisha, Queenie, Bang. Love na love kay ni Coach. God bless. Godspeed. Till we meet again, I love you very much.
Well, good evening, seniors. For the last time, final reminders. Report card distribution will be from 8 a.m. to 12 noon. Room 104, 4D classroom. Get your report cards from your advisor. Please submit your clearance to your class advisors. To those of you who have not submitted yet, no clearance, no report card. To those of you taking the academic intervention program, enrollment will be on Monday. Classes will also start on Monday. To those of you taking summer classes, please take note of the SOPs attached to your report card. Get the summer permit and make sure that you enroll only in the accredited schools approved by Colegio San Agustin. And last, you may bring home with you as a souvenir the centerpieces that you have on your tables, the balloons and the decorations, except the iron stand. Okay, do not bring home the iron stands, the wooden post on stage, and the wooden panels outside. So the, of course, the tablecloth, the table, do not bring them home, and the table numbers. Those are the property of Makati Shangri-La. Thank you for listening, seniors. Soar high, Agustinians. Goodbye, and God bless.
Dive into frozen waves where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for the selfish pain, it was worth it every